What's up, guys? This is Coach Shannon with the Junior Wizards coming to you here from Washington, D.C. Today, we're going to talk about one of the most important skills in basketball, triple threat. Now, a good triple threat allows you to do three things. Number one, shoot. Number two, dribble. And number three, pass. Okay, so all three of those things. If you do all those things, you're in triple threat. So first thing we need to know is we need to have a good wide stance with our knees bent and our eyes up. Okay, the ball is here in our shooting pocket. We don't keep the ball on our hip. If the defense comes in, we have to protect, that's different. But true triple threat's right here. So every time we catch, we're right here, triple threat. This way we can shoot, we can pass, and we can dribble. A good drill that you can do to work on this, you're just at home, you're on your deck, you're in your house, you're in your driveway. We just take the ball, we roll it out, one, two, right into it. So here, shoot, pass, dribble. Do it again. Roll it out. One, two, shoot, pass, dribble. One more time. Roll it out. One, two, shoot, pass, dribble. Let's see how you guys do it at home. Make sure you use hashtag JuniorNBA at home. Stay active.